Hello, everyone. Welcome to our first ever virtual First Friday. I'm your host, Liam Farrell, a senior, and you all may know me as the milkman from the Mr. Firebird competitions. But today, I will be hosting your first ever virtual First Friday at Holy Ghost Prep, brought to you by our quarantine. First up on the list, we have an amazing piano piece by Brandon Dorsey. It is of Variation 5 from Bach, and let's take a listen.
I'm Brandon Dorsey, and I'm gonna play for you Variation 5 from Bach's series of variations. He based on a theme in music. This is a really fast piece. Bach based these variations. These variations were originally played with the harp, but then they transcribed it to the piano.
I love musical pieces like that. I myself have been to a symphony, and I cannot get enough of piano playing. So, Brandon, great job. And next up on the table, we have a teacher. We have Mr. Divine, the guitar teacher, doing Dear Prudence by the Beatles, the guitar for it. So, let's take a listen.
Hi everybody, it's Mr. Divine from my messy studio in Haddonfield, New Jersey. I am happy to be a part of this first virtual Friday that Mr. Wardenby is putting together for everybody. I'm going to play my guitar, and I'm going to play a Beatles song for you called Dear Prudence. Thank you. Have a great First Friday, guys. Be safe and well. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Divine, for that wonderful piece. And thank you for teaching ghost students how to play guitar, because you are awesome at it, and that was an awesome piece. Next up on the list, we have Corey Hechtevert singing I'll Take a Melody. Let's listen to that.
I've seen the rain falling down. The sky was gray with a speck of blue there. Peek through a hole in the clouds. The sun was screaming, hey there. As you rambled through your sorrow, seems like everything is wrong. I'm living in yesterday's tomorrow. I know that something must be wrong. I'll take a melody and see what I can do about it. I'll take a melody and see what I can do about it. I understand why the old fisherman sail along. For someday you'll be gone. I heard you talking about your troubles. Everybody's got their troubles too now. You can make them burst like bubbles. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I've been called a dreamer. Dreams that'll never will come true. Well, I've been called so many things before. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll take a melody and see what I can do about it. I'll take a melody and see what I can do about it. I understand why the old fisherman sail along. For someday he'll be gone. I'll take a melody and see what I can do about it. I'll take a melody and see.
Another great song by Corey Hechtevert. Always love his deep voice, so can't complain. Take a melody. Sounds amazing. Thank you, Corey Hechtevert. Next up on the list, we have Mr. Jordan singing Turn the Dirt Over by Seawolf. And we all heard Mr. Jordan in the last First Friday sing, and that was amazing, and I cannot wait to hear this, so let's just listen to that.
Hey guys, alright, so this is a band called Seawolf, and the song is called Turn the Dirt Over. closer to the window frame, window to the dark and the field of snow. I saw you running like a summer flame, running through the grass, turning gold to black. Oh, turn the dirt over if you wanna go back. Oh, open up the shutters, see the moonlight on the snow. You left your brother in a northern town, took the ferry or the water on the bay. His body covered by the colors going down, a statue in the square before the wind could change. Oh, turn the water over if you wanna flow. See the falling snow, the snow, the falling snow. Oh, 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 ah. Come softly through the window frame, window through the dark and the fields of snow. I saw you running like a summer flame, running through the grass, turning gold to black. Turn the dirt over if you wanna go back. Oh, open up the shutters, see the moonlight on the snow.
Mr. Jordan, again, bringing us a wonderful piece. Again, Turn the Dirt Over by Seawolf. Thank you, Mr. Jordan. I might have to check them out. Keep doing what you're doing. Sounds amazing. Next up on the list after Mr. Jordan, we have Kyle Stone singing Something's Coming from West Side Story. So let's take a listen to that one.
Okay, this is Something's Coming from West Side Story.
Could be. Who knows? There's something due any day. I will know right away as soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down from the sky, gleam in its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gotta come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock, open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it soon catch the moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, whistling down the river. Come on, deliver to me. Will it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, don't be shy. Meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is coming, and something great is coming. Who knows? hits when we just out of reach, down the block on a beach. Maybe tonight. Thank you.
Thank you, Kyle Stone. I love the West Side Story, and I love the singing in your video. Great talent. Amazing talent. Thank you, Kyle Stone. I can't wait to see you in the next Ghost Play. Next up, after Kyle, we have Dominic DeFrancesco. Again, another wonderful voice at Holy Ghost Prep, singing When the Party's Over by Billie Eilish. Can't wait to hear that. Let's just jump right into it.
Hi, I'm Dominic, and I'm going to be performing When the Party's Over by Billie Eilish.
Another great job by Dominic. I always love hearing you sing at First Fridays, and once again, blew it out of the water. So thank you, Dominic. Sorry about that. Excuse me. Next up.
Whoa, stop. Hey, it's me, Liam from the future. I forgot to put in a vital piece to this Friday's First Friday. So Without further ado, this is Miss Vilsmeier doing second movement on her clarinet. Let's take a listen.
Thank you. Mozart Concerto for Clarinet, the second movement, one of my favorite pieces. I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you, Ms. Pilsmeier, for the wonderful clarinet piece. I am not too versed in that instrument, as it is a rather unusual instrument. But it sounded amazing. Can't wait to hear more. And back to old me with the original video.
Our final talent, and certainly not least talent, we have Aiden Bell's quarantine photos. Not a song this time, but Aiden Bell's photos that he took during the quarantine. So, I thought they were beautiful, and I bet you will think they were beautiful. So, listen to this, because he does talk, and let's jump into it.
Hi, I'm Aiden Bell, and this is... Today I'm just going to show you a little bit of photos I took during quarantine. I've gone on multiple walks with my film camera and my digital camera, and I captured all these shots. I went out during the nighttime and took long exposures. I went out and tried to document people taking social distancing measures, and I just tried a lot of different new things. This one here is one of my favorites. It's a long exposure of a boat passing by. I really like how these turned out. And a lot of these others were me walking through the woods, you know, by myself, liking the scenery that I was seeing, or during the day or at night. I tried to capture, not only people social distancing themselves, but how the earth and its structures were doing without people, like boat docks and the woods and driveways where people normally would be playing basketball or running around with their friends, or where people would normally be fishing. It's now all just kind of empty. And that's my documentation. That's my talent for First Friday.
Thank you, Aiden. I'm going to give you a clap too. Everybody gets a clap because they were all amazing. Aiden, those pictures were beautiful, and I can't wait to see more from you. Fun fact, there's some pictures of me in some of Aiden's stuff, so check him out at Bellboy Photos. So yeah, thank you all for coming to this week's First Friday, our first virtual First Friday, and hopefully not our last, or hopefully our... For hopefully we don't have to do this anymore. We can go back to school next year, or you guys, the underclassmen. But for the rest of this year, our virtual First Fridays. I can't wait to do another one. I don't know if I'll be the host next time, but thank you for coming to this one, and thank you for all of the wonderful talents that were given today by Dominic, Aiden, Corey, Mr. Jordan, Brandon, Mr. Divine, and Kyle. So thank you all, and thank you to the people who set this up, of course. Mr. Wortonby and Mr. Jacobs were a big part of this, so thank them for this. And yeah, hope your guys' quarantines are going well. Hope you're learning new talents. Might have to brush up on my singing a little bit, get on Dominic's level. Probably not. But we can all learn new things during this quarantine, and I hope you guys are having fun and staying safe, staying at home, and thank you, Holy Ghost Prep. Thank you. Peace.